2.756 divided by 305. So 21756, we have to divide this number by 305. That is 305 7. We are getting 2135. Okay, just you have to check, children.
Got it, huh?
Now 5 minus 5 is 0, 7 minus 3 is 4, 1 minus 1 is 0, 2 minus 2 is 0. Here 6, you write answers. Now 305, 1 sum, 305. 6 minus 5 is 1, 0, 4 minus 3 is 1. So the quotient, what is the quotient? Quotient is 71. And remainder, remainder is 101. Question number H. What is the question number H, children? Question number H is 0 divided by 391. Okay, 0 divided by 391 is, that is 0. We have to divide this by 391. That is 0 itself. So, remainder is 0, quotient is 0. Okay, you have to keep in your mind, if 0 divided by any number is equals to 0 itself. Okay, so children, now remaining questions, that is question number I and question number J, you have to do yourself. And second main, find the dividend by using the given formula. That is dividend equals to divisor into quotient plus remainder. I am going to teach you this in the next video. Okay. Okay, so you have to practice well and you have to write this in your classwork. Okay, children, all these things you have to write in your classwork notebook and you have to practice repeatedly, children, not for only these lessons and previous, whatever the lessons we did, multiple sign factors, number sign numeration, multiplication, division, all you have to practice repeatedly. Okay, now these are the lengthy lessons. The first 5 lessons are very lengthy and remaining lessons are very, very simple. Okay, understood? So it will take time for these concepts. Okay, but further the lessons are there. Those are very simple. So you have to put your effort for these lessons. Okay, children, because these lessons are very, very important. So you